Tías Fonsway.
Welcome back, friends. It's Tia. How are you today? Hope you're doing great. Today, we're going to see an important topic. Any guess? Oh, yes, it's currency. Currency is nothing but money. Everyone says money is powerful. Yes, I agree. Because money can get us ice creams and chocolate.
Yummy. Tastes good.
Different countries have different money. Today we're going to see those different types of money used in different countries.
So? Okay, let's start.
Afghanistan. Afghani. Algeria. Dinar. Andorra. Euro. Argentina. Peso. Australia dollar. Austria euro. Bahamas dollar. Bahrain dinar. Barbados dollar. Belgium euro. Belize dollar. Benin franc. Boliviano. Brazil real. Brunei dollar. Bulgaria lev. Cameroon, franc. Canada, dollar. Cayman Islands, dollar. Chile, peso. China, yuan. Colombia, peso. Congo, franc. Costa Rica, colón. Cuba, peso. Cyprus, euro. Cyprus, lira. Czechoslovakia, corona. Denmark, kron. Djibouti, franc. Dominican Republic, peso. You get both dollar. Egypt, pound. Finland, euro. France, euro. Germany, euro. Hong Kong, dollar. Hungary, Poland. Iceland, krona. India, rupee. Indonesia, Iraq, dinar. Ireland and Italy, euro. Israel, shekel. Japan, yen. Kuwait, dinar. Malaysia, Penguin, Mauritius, Snoopy, Mexico, Pido, Nepal, Snoopy, Netherlands, Euro, New Zealand, Dollar, Poland, Zloty, Portugal, Euro, Qatar, Real, Romania, Liu, Russia, Ruble, Saudi Arabia, Riyal, Singapore, Dollar, South Africa, Rand, South Korea, Won, Spain, Euro, Sri Lanka, Rupee, Switzerland, Franc, Thailand, Baht, Turkey, Lira, United Kingdom, Pound, United States, Dollar, Venezuela, Bolivar, Vietnam, Dong, Zimbabwe, Dollar. That's all for today, guys. Have a great day.
Thanks for watching DS Fun Play. See you in the next video. Subscribe for more videos. Why not subscribe right here, right now. Don't forget, press the bell icon. The choice is yours.